Yes, the hoops are 2000. Yes, the hoops are 2000.
These people are criminals. The whole political system, the whole financial system, all of it is such a puppet show, and they're all criminals, and they're heading us to this really dystopian reality.
We're living in an enclosed reality. This earth is flat. All weather is controlled. There's a dome roof over the top. Everything the flat earth is saying, well, not everything, but a lot of what the flat earthers are saying is absolutely true. This is an enclosed environment, and this earth, where we're playing, this playing field that we're on, whether it's the earth, but the playing field is flat. I do not think that the earth is a globe. I think it's actually something quite different to what everyone else thinks.
Well, Mel, the case is today, bro. Yeah, Mel, are you taking the vaccine?
We're not taking any vaccine. We bugs it, Tim.
What did you do today, man?
Well, first I had a McDonald's breakfast. Then I went and hit the beds.
Are you on the set tonight? Of
course we are, man. 20 cans and all the blues. Yup, the boys.
Oh, wait. The government will give you £200 if you take the vaccine.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. What harm could a vaccine do, eh?
And if they've never isolated the virus, well, what is the target for the vaccine? And if they're using PCR tests to identify you as being positive, well, what exactly are you positive for?
Stomach numbers this flu season. Influenza rates down an incredible 98%.
What the hell did you just say?
Influenza rates down an incredible 98%.
Yes, the hoax are 2000.
Started saying, I am using laws of math and physics to show Earth is flat. Those are fighting words. You gonna say using math and physics?
20 cans and a load of blues. Yuck the boy!
Right, man, did I get it right?
You
gonna say using math and physics? That is an alarm to the geekiverse that we must rise up.
So people realized that the world is flat. I mean, it's a flat, straight, flat horizon. So the process of testing claims, the world is flat, the world is round, is what we call science.